Seaholm scores again. 10:06 left in the first quarter. They've taken a 13-7 lead pending the extra point. These two teams are in a shootout for sure.